Hey, how's it going, guys? Welcome back. Lethal One here, and this is part 5 of my Dead Rising 4 walkthrough. We last left off when we fought Sandra and her minions, and now we're just looking around. We're trying to get to the entrance of this mall because Frank is trying to chase down Vic. Now would be a good time for me to go ahead and use my skill points because I did level up quite a bit. So again, I'm going to go to Fortitude. Let's increase the HP again. Stamina would be nice. I didn't even know you had stamina because there's no indication of a stamina. I know when you run for a little bit, it does. Oh, I'm sorry. I got kind of sidetracked because I was reading. But yes. I mean, why not? Let's increase stamina. Maybe I can attack longer. And I think I got one more skill point. So I think I'm going to go ahead and focus on trying to get more crit attacks. This game is a lot deeper than what I thought. I'm really enjoying it. So I'm excited to see how strong Frank can get on this game because he was Frank the Tank in part 1.
Okay, well, that just happened. Now, Vic seemed to think the outbreak started at the mall's front entrance. Better go check it out.
All right, Vic, please be okay. That's all I say. Damn, this sword is OP. It's so OP that I think I'm gonna save it for more important people. So I need to find, what's this? That looks like a t-shirt launcher? No, not you. I didn't mean to do that, but why not? There's a gun in there, don't want it. Uh-oh. I didn't mean to do that. But it kind of helped. I really want to save this too because it's good for big crowds. Look at this. This is beautiful.
Fucking Christmas.
Christmas is over, but bah humbug. He's the freaking Grinch. I seen a bat. This'll. So it's weird because sometimes.
Oh, something major going on.
Okay. Just don't be hostile. Yeah, he's hostile. Just like old times. As soon as I line up my shot, I get grabbed by a zombie. Don't mind the aim. It is pretty tough to.
God damn it! Get off of me!
I don't have another long distance weapon, do I? No. Okay. This is where we wish for the best.
Whoa, what the?
Oh, hell no.
Can we call a timeout? Just a little one?
Whoa, who's that big guy over there? I don't like the look of that. Alright,
Perfect!
He's kind of stupid because he can't really hit me from here. But I can't really hit him either. Alright, so this is going to be really stupid. But I'm going to go a little bit closer. As I scavenge trying to find a better gun. What do I do? What do I do? There's a health kit and a gun. I don't have any grenades. I don't have anything. Oh, but they do. Yes. There's a machine gun here. I think. Ow. I'm out of food. What do I do? Tell me, what do I do, everyone? Oh, I forgot. I'm not live. Ugh, help me. Oh, wait, whoa, 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 whoa. We gonna get rid of this one. Okay, so apparently that idiot doesn't stop firing. There's like a whole bunch of chips and but I can't pick them up. Where'd you come from? I just want the food that's right here. All right. This is where you see Lethal go YOLO. Why do I have this? It seems that sitting back and being defensive is not working.
I'm gonna check that out.
Oh wow, they respawned. Can I duck behind here?
Oh shit!
I don't think he can hit me. I can't duck. Does he ever have to reload is the question. And he just hit me, so I really can't stay here.
Alright. Now what the hell is going on here?
If I had to go through this army, what the heck? I know it's a month late, but I just hope Vic didn't have to go through this. She seems a little hot-headed,
and
so
just
probably
killed
not.
Everyone who knows the entry code.
That's okay. We'll solve that right here.
It is amazing how useful this filter is.
Oh, I thought I can use a computer. I do not want that as a weapon. Frank. much needed right there. What's this?
Well, set my balls on fire. What the shit happened here?
That's a pretty graphic image there, Frank.
What the hell am I even looking at?
Look like sacrifices. Anything else over here? At least they kind of tell you. I'm so worried. I'm like scared. Is there a key? I got three sets of keys now.
These military assholes were investigating what happened here.
So are they bad or good? That's the question. The million-dollar question. Damn it. That's the only thing. It's kind of annoying picking stuff up in this game. Oh, how did this even happen? Alright, so apparently they don't want me to keep the machete. Alright, let me just make sure. Is there anything to investigate in here? No. There's chemicals. I would love to see what these do to zombies. Alright, I'm looking at the map and it seems to be flashing in this area, so I'm just trying to investigate and see what happened so I can move on with the story. Okay, so there's another door here that I would have totally missed. Please don't jump out. Okay, good. Wait a minute. I could have sworn I... Yeah, it's that same room. Alright, there is something over here. Looks like a blueprint, maybe. Okay, I left the investigation, but I think I missed a blueprint. There it is, but it's locked. I definitely want to get that, whatever that is, but I thought I picked up some keys a while ago. Maybe I didn't. All right, so since I don't know what I'm doing, I'm just gonna walk around with my camera out. Nothing over there. There's something in this room I missed. It had to be. Yeah, it is. But where?
It says all these people were lined up for the big Black Friday sale. Guess they got more than they bargained for. Soldiers didn't do this, and the zombies definitely didn't do this, so what the hell is going on here?
Oh my God. Look at this. Trying to get in here for weeks. Holy shit.
Who is that?
Hey! Hey! What are you doing? Get out of here!
Calm down, pal. There's plenty to go around.
Hey, buddy. My scene. Beat it.
Oh, you're Frank West. You're the hero of Willamette. Look, hey, man, name's Darcy. We should totally work together, you know? Share the story.
Right.
Seriously. Hey, oh, you have to meet my girlfriend. Editor. Paula, she's got a podcast, this really popular podcast. She's been investigating these Obscurus guys for weeks.
Obscurus? That's the name of this outfit?
Yeah, Paula's an expert on them.
You know, actually, I would love to meet your girlfriend. Where is she?
I think she's at City Hall, in Old Town. Yeah, go talk to her. Shit, I can't wait to see her face when she hears I got Frank West working for us. Damn!
Yeah, it's gonna be great. See you around. Well, Willamette, you're certainly still full of surprises. So this guy, Brad Park, director of CDC, says there's an outbreak in Willamette, and little Vicky Chu is already there, getting the scoop. My scoop. So, we're flying over Willamette. Wham! Rocket hits us. I quickly learned two things. One, Vic's been here for goddamn weeks, and she took an interest in this paramilitary group and the goings-on at the mall's front entrance, which, and this is the second thing I learned, turns out to be the bloodiest, ugliest, weirdest thing I have ever seen. Definitely not front-page material, depending on the publication. So Obscurus isn't the only act in town, but they sure ain't handing out blankets either. So I'm heading into Willamette. Maybe find out what they're up to and who's footing the bill. Fingers crossed.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and end the video here, and I'll catch you guys on the next episode. Peace.